far back
in the town of Floods? Or Twin Castle Floods, whatever you want to do. Floods Empire? We're in Floods, regardless. We are headed to talk to your princess. The real princess. Let's go! We're headed to talk to King Zwar to inform him that we defeated the bandit Lannis, but were unable to recover the moon dagger. Her graceful steps, her dainty movement of the hands, her gracious eyes. She is our Princess Emil! Princess Emil is back! Shit, that's harp's mode. Damn, I didn't play that in a minute. I have returned after half a year's sleep. My father, King Zwar, wouldn't say it, but I heard that the evil doings of the sinner who feigned to be me has harmed our people in Tiberoa. What if it's not Tiberoa, it's Tiberoa? I can say it is my fault, because people were wounded by trusting someone they thought was me. I am determined to make atonements for this, even if it takes forever.
It wasn't your fault, Your Majesty. Please, do not blame yourself, guys. Your eternity only makes us happy.
I owe you a debt of gratitude. I love this country. I love you. Let us make this country continue to be a wonderful country.
Let us make this country continue to be a wonderful country.
I have a favor to ask you, Princess Emil. May I ask you to name my baby, my soon-to-be-born baby, Your Highness? It would be my pleasure.
Let's go name it. Let's go name it Dart.
How about Ai for a girl or Al for a boy? They have the sound of great energy and strength.
Or if it was like Bert.
They are beautiful names. I thank you very much, Your Highness.
God bless, Princess Emil.
God bless Tiberoa Kingdom.
All the best for the kingdom and us.
Oh, Princess Emil, how beautiful she is. How, just like I imagined. Well, thank you, Lord, for leading me to the country of Princess Emil. Something wrong. No? Where's Princess Emil?
You can meet her again in the castle. Hey, buddy. Gonna let me in.
You better not. I'll kill you. With my sword, of course. Hello.
We have been waiting for you, sir. Please, proceed to the Chamber of the Sun. Heroes, forget about formality. You are the special guest of Tiberoa. Welcome back.
I'm glad you are safe and sound. My sister is now acting if nothing happened. But until you came back, King Albert, she had lost her appetite completely. It's not only a meal. We were longing for all of you to come back. Well done. But the moon dagger is still in their hands. Stop! You people brought justice upon the evil bandits. You defeated the sea dragon that infested Elysia Bay. It was you, young people, who brought peace and happiness to Tiberoa and brought smiles back to our people. However, the moon dagger has to be passed on to Princess Emil. The moon dagger is a mere royal tradition. Tradition alone doesn't put smiles on our people's faces. That is all the moon dagger can be. King Albert, we are satisfied with the way things turned out. Instead of the moon dagger, we found something else to hand down. That is, the heroic story of you. It will be passed down through the ages from person to person. The seven stars are rolled from the east to save the country of the king who lives in the chamber of the sun. It was my pleasure, Your Majesty. Just gave Dart an accent. That's enough for formality. We are having a banquet for you. Please enjoy yourself. Is a banquet a party? Plainly speaking, yes, it is. Cool, it's a party. A party for us. Omeru, behave and be quiet. She is cheerful and excited. We still have time before the party. Please, feel free to relax. Let us prepare for the banquet. It seems we can relax for the first time in a long time tonight. I think so too. We have to leave here tomorrow. It's a good chance to relax. Mil Suze, the country where Dot was born. We're busy again. I'll be walking around till the party starts. Ain't no party like a party party. Hey, where are you going? I have an errand to do. Are you going too, Rose? Let me go too. Bam! You have to appreciate what everyone did. Why don't we go out too? I love you, Dart. Since I was little. It never changed. Even when you went on your journey, Dart. Actually, I started to love you even more. Because while you were gone, I was thinking about you every single day. That's not love. That's obsession. Shauna. So I don't mind being your baby sister. Because I can be with you every day. That's just how I think. I don't think of you as a baby sister, Shauna. Let's continue this after our journey is over, alright?
You're okay.
Tard, welcome back! Is that Minister Noish? I'm just kidding, Miss Fester. What's wrong? You have such a sour face. Think so? Anyway, you are famous in this city. The hero who defeated the dragon that descended down on Tiberoa. If you say so, it still doesn't feel like it's real. It's your modest attitude. You are our time's latest hero. By the way, the party is starting. Get rid of your sour face and be happy. See you later.
Hey, pretty mama. Oh, Mr. Dart, Miss Shauna, why are you here?
We're waiting for the party to start. It's starting soon. Please, get everyone, or I cannot prepare the dresses. I'll see you later. I'm gonna look for everybody. Wait! We weren't done talking, girl! She said she's going to get everybody. So should I just go to the fitting room? I don't know if I need to recover everyone or if she's going to. Since I've started to wear this choker, we know who gets some of that good tea. You know what I'm talking about? When your girl trying to wear a choker, you know what she good. You know what I'm saying? I've not laughed for years. It was worth the wait. Hello? Ah, you're here. I'm here to tell you that the party's starting. It'll be a fun party. Whoa. Don't just, like, walk into me like that, man. Like, I didn't even, like, you were way too in my personal space. Just a peek is fine. I want to see the party food. We're not going to eat now. We just want to sample the food. That is eating. Come on, please get out. You're delaying the preparation. Mr. Dart, please stop them. Wars never choose their time. You have to eat whenever you can. That is a basic understanding for a warrior. Want to eat too, don't you, Dart?
Me too!
Stop it, you are not a kid anymore. Everybody's already technically here, huh? Except Albert. Discord. Which would be like the shittiest shit ever. Sorry, I need to get Albert. Where's Albert? I'm guessing at least his room. Or the sunroom. Would it be in the sunroom? Can I go here? Hey, excuse me. I'm sorry. Where are the other people? This is like unnecessary to climb up those stairs. There he is. Do you know about the legend of the mermaid? No. Please tell me about it. The king of some country is gazing out over the waves of the sea and thinking his life is hollow, just like the vanishing bubbles. Everything looked like that because the king didn't know true love. Under the waves, a mermaid was thinking the same things while gazing at the clouds in the sky. Oh my, and what happened to the two of them? Would you like to know? This is a secret story handed down only within the Cerdia royal family, so I cannot tell you anymore. I cannot go on. You are teasing me. But I am having a fabulous time. I don't notice the passing of time when I'm talking with you. Yet. Until you talk too much. I knew it. You are here. Is something wrong? Yeah, the party's starting soon. So, I'm calling everybody now. It's already that time. Unfortunately, I have to leave you. When can we meet again? When the stars fill the sky. You can simply say tonight. At the party.
Later.
That's everybody. By the way, she was saying something about dresses, but where should we go? We have to ask Liberia. Libria, there it is. Is Shauna, I guess.
The only one with a dress, I guess.
Everything is ready. Please proceed to the Chamber of the Sun.
This is a banquet to honor the seven heroes who saved Tiberoa. Please enjoy yourselves to the utmost.
Hey, what's up? Mr. Dart, wait for us. Jesus. You must be Mr. Dart. I'm dying to hear your story. Excuse me, but monopolizing him is not fair. Please, let me hear your story too. I would like to know more about you. Oh my, don't be so fresh with him. I talked to him first. Must be Mr. Hash. I'll take care of these things here. Why don't you go and enjoy yourself with Shauna? At least tonight, you have to make good use of the time you two are together. Thank you. What did you do to Shauna? I didn't do anything. No Shauna here. Sergio and Tiberoa are shining like the sun. I believe love is the only entity that never changes over time. And distance makes the love grow deeper. I cannot watch this anymore. What's wrong? You have a long face. If you're looking for Shauna, she's not here. Where is she? Mr. Dart! Miss Rose needs you. This way. Rose? Dart. Why are you procrastinating like that? Do you want her to catch a cold or something? Making her wait all night like that? She's over there. Oh my god, it's Sean and Jess.
So cute. You look beautiful.
Thank you. But it's all thanks to this dress. That's not true. Shoot the door. Oh, falling star. Falling stars. 3, 4, 5. I wonder if my wish will come true. It will. Because I wish the same thing.
Oh my god, they just kissed.
For the first time, Dart and Shauna finally kissed. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that is the end of Disc 2, Chapter 2, aka Platinum Shadow. We will be on Chapter 3 next time we resume this playthrough. Fate Soul. So thank you so much. See you then.